Hey guys, welcome back to Bambi TV. Guys, we'll be checking out Inside a Church versus Inside a Mosque. Guys, let's get straight into this.
وجاءت سكرة الموت بالحق ذلك ما كنت منه تحيد ونفخ في الصور ذلك يوم الوعيد وجاءت كل نفس معها سائق وشهيد لقد كنت في غفلة من هذا فكشفنا عنك غطاءك فبصرك اليوم حديد وقال قرينه هذا ما لدي عتيد ألقيا في جهنم كل كفار عنيد مناع للخير معتد مريب الذي جعل مع الله إلها آخر فألقياه في العذاب الشديد قال قرينه ربنا ما أطغيته ولكن كان في ضلال يوم نقول وتقول هل من مزيد وأزلفت الجنة للمتقين غير بعيد هذا ما توعدون لكل أواب حفيظ من خشي الرحمن بالغيب وجاء بقلب منيب ادخلوها بسلام ادخلوها بسلام ذلك يوم الخلود لهم ما يشاءون فيها لهم ما يشاءون فيها ولدينا مزيد.
Guys, this is very disrespectful, a big fat lie, and very annoying. And okay, I am chilled, so I'm not fuming because I don't see a reason why someone would edit this kind of clip and make that kind of stupid. That wasn't even a call to prayer. That was like a prayer session. It's not a call. Christians don't have, okay, I would say Catholics have call to prayer when they ring bells and stuff, but Christians don't have call to prayer, like Pentecostals, like we don't have call to prayer, we don't have, this is the time you have to pray, this time you go to church, we don't have a, except it's a prayer session, and we have to sing praises first, and worship then, before we pray, we have to praise God, give him the glory and praise he deserves before we pray. Moses, I know you called prayer and everyone entered the mosque saying, yo, you do your thing, but like, no, you saying Christian call to prayer when they bring snake into the church. Like, that is very, very stupid and disrespectful. Like, whoever edited this clip, I feel you must be mad or stupid. I don't know how to put it, but like, this is actually very, very silly for someone to actually edit something like this. But I think what you think about this video, like, to be honest, I don't. The person is kind of shaming Christians, like this is disrespectful. But guys, don't think about it. I'll see you next time, guys. Best.